Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm here at the Bennett Event Center on the Oklahoma State Fairgrounds to see the Oklahoma Boat Show. Let's watch it together.
Pops off. You try as a plug that goes in. Everything's also interchangeable. So say you buy the scooter for the family, four bolts takes the mast off, and this board, any other board, you can put on. The boards are just shells. The mast has to come back to the battery. Oh yeah, it's all interchangeable. Yeah. You buy the mast. The scooter is 12.5. The boards carbon fiber, they range from like 8,000 to 15,000 depending on what features you need. A lot of it, there's your like inland type ride, like your inland like I ride, and you have stuff that you put to the ocean or wave guys. If it's the wave, something gets really expensive, up to like 20 grand, but this is where we live.
The RV is
because really we just enjoy sharing things.
Oh, is it? This is my idea.
Oh, this is a pretty good one.
You put your touch to it. Like, this is the shape that I have in mind. I don't build
it's already one. Sold.
Now you take over, and this is what I want. He'll build one, and I'll test it, and ride it, and so I'm like, no, it's not really what I...
Thank you.
Thank you. either something. After you get a lift.
You get a slip and it's taking
shots. You?
I hope you all enjoyed this boat show. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.